Before he speaks, I just want to tell you a story that one of the alumni told us at the judges' reception, how Arthur saw him on the street one year when I guess he was a freshman then, and he tried to get him into the program, and the young man said, okay, I'm gonna join, and he didn't. He said the next year he saw Arthur, and Arthur wouldn't let him off the hook. He said, let me go ahead and just do this. He was persistent in recruiting that young man and making sure. This is a young man who lived in Harlem, who said his circumstance, he may not have even been alive if it had not been for Arthur Taylor.
I'm about to break the thing up before I even get it home. Oh my God, this is such an honor. I'm in shock. And I started to ask Sonya, who's getting the Vernon Jarrett Award this year for the program? First and foremost, I gotta tell you, I would not stand before you if it were not for my beautiful wife, Ms. Shante Smith Taylor, also known as Yawo. I'm telling you, this woman is absolutely amazing. And so we share this award. And my beautiful children, my beautiful daughters, I get 1 year break next year from not having a competitor, and then my baby girl starts competing, Brazil. And then you'll see Viola in a second, and my oldest daughter, Rhapsody, is at University of Arts and Dance with the Dangle Second Company. I mean, these ladies make me so proud as a father. And even as a father, I'm still mentoring and going through things and what have you like that, making sure that they get to the levels they need to get to. So I was introduced to Axel by this incredible woman by the name of Barbara Smith, who was at my church. And she came to me one day. I was a senior at Duke Ellington School of the Arts in Washington, D.C. And she said, how would you like to go and compete in this competition? And you could dance, you could act. I said, sure. I'll do a praise dance. And this is before praise dance became popular. I'll do praise dance, and I'll do something from one of my theater classes. And so I was absolutely astounded when I went to the ceremony and won the bronze medal. I'm telling you, that put me on a whole nother level. Had no idea at that point that I would go into education, that I would become a teacher. But I can remember when I got to Creative Arts in Camden, one of the first things that I said was, I wonder if they have an Axel in this community. And at the same time, my main man, Mr. Kelly Francis down here, was looking to start one. And so we put our heads together and we brought up about 8 kids and a car or two up to the first competition, and they did their thing, and we walked away with 1 gold medal for painting. Michael Jackson, remember that, Mr. Kelly? He did an amazing painting of the Tuskegee Airmen, right. And that year it happened to be in Philadelphia, so lucky for me, I didn't have to spend any money on any type of hotel fees or anything. But Axel, for me, I always tell people, I am always burnt out in June. I have given it my all to my school, and I'm done. And then July rolls around, and I go to the national competition, and I see these amazingly beautiful black and brown children who are doing the most amazing things you ever want to see. And so that is where I am dedicated. I want to thank all of the folks in Axel, Deborah Smith Gregory, all of the folks that really helped Larray and Michelle, everybody, for all of your Carol and the rest of the crew, my man Les, everybody, all of the chairpersons that really helped to make this job a lot easier. I'm not going away from Axel ever. My legacy is with Axel. And even if I'm not physically able to respond to what's going on at Axel, just know that that's where my heart lies. Again, I give all praises to my school, Duke Ellington School of the Arts, Mount Airy Baptist Church, and also to University of the Arts, which I'm a proud alumni of, theater department there, And I want to thank AXL again, AXL New Jersey, State Conference of AXL, also the National AXL, Larry Brown and the rest of the crew, Jamie, you guys are awesome. Again, I'm not going away. I intend on doing this for many, many years. And so thank you. God bless you. I hope you're enjoying the show. Thank you, AXL. God bless you.